Hi, my name's Nicole. I'm a nurse at BC Children's Hospital. You probably know there's a virus going around right now called COVID-19, which is making some people sick. People who get this virus have a fever or cough or feel achy or tired. We need to do a test to see if it's COVID-19 that's making you feel sick. Once the doctors know what's making you feel sick, we can come up with a plan to help you feel better. This video goes through the steps to help school-aged children provide a gargle sample which can be tested for the COVID-19 virus. It's a good idea to practice this technique using water at home at least 2 hours before you go for testing, especially for younger children. Make sure you don't eat, drink, chew gum, or brush your teeth for at least 1 hour before your test. You can sit with or beside your caregiver, or you may prefer to stand for the sample collection. Before we start, make sure everybody's wearing a mask, unless you're in an outdoor or drive-through testing location. And everyone should wash their hands with soap and water or hand sanitizer. Your healthcare provider will hand you a salt water vial and a container for the sample. Twist off the top of the pink vial of salty water by holding it with your thumb and finger. Have the child remove their mask and hold it to the side. The child tilts their head back and opens their mouth really wide. Firmly squeeze all of the salty water into the child's mouth. The water will taste salty, like the water in the ocean. Some children may do this on their own. Make sure you don't swallow the salty water, or talk, or spit it out. The mask now goes back on to cover the face. Swish the water around in your mouth for about 5 seconds. Then tip your head back and gargle for another 5 seconds. Repeat the swish and gargle 2 more times for 5 seconds each. This will take about 20 seconds. Younger children can spit the salty water into the funnel-shaped container held by the caregiver. Older children can carefully spit into the container on their own. Place the sample container on a flat surface as directed, or hand it to the healthcare provider. Make sure you wash your hands. Remember, just because you had this test does not mean you have the virus. Thank you for coming in for the test. Now, you're all done.